Okay. Haven't done this in a while. This is for 2023 Vblog. In case you don't notice my background, most of my stuff's been removed. I don't have the shelves anymore. Think about it, 2 weeks ago, I packed up all the stuff. I got a few statues and a few things to move. I'm in the process of doing some of my tax work. That's why January is usually a busy time for me. So I'm getting all the paperwork, receipts, everything, trying to get it all sorted out for tax time. Still waiting for at least two more to come in. I think it's the 15th is the secondary deadline for like the 1099 INTs, crypto, etc., etc. Don't know what I'll probably cash out this year. I might. Some stuff might actually end up being a loss, but that's a-okay because whatever. Got a few projects going. I have plenty of Drake toys, so if you need Drake toys, they're actually on the site. You can buy them direct. You can buy them through any of my other partners. And there are many people that resell them too from time to time. If you keep track of the deals, I do have stuff that goes on sale from time to time. Drake plushies are next on my to-do list as well. It's going to be a certain amount of cost on it, but it'll be good because actually the original one is pre-stuffed, but due to the cost of shipping, I'm going to have them with a zipper so you can stuff it yourself any way you like, or if you request it stuff, I might do an add-on for like $5. I'm still waiting to get some boxes and material back from a maker in Crestline, so that's a little different. Can't deal with the LA fucking traffic, so this office is kind of the only office as close as my new office is about twice the distance away, which is eating up most of my driving time to work, 4 hour drive round trip. So there's a couple of things going on. I'll be at a few conventions, maybe one convention this year. There'll be a couple of paracons. I hope to get into broadcasting and doing IT work. I am sponsoring a few events. That's going to be interesting on my budget for this year because as of last year, I think was the first year I got back to paying the auto insurance $3,000 for the whole year. At this rate, the insurance company, it would have been better just to keep my last car instead of taking the totaling value and actually doing it, fixing it up would have been better because this new car really sucks. It's got all these features, great for safety, but horrible for a guy like me. So I might consider buying the old car back and seeing what this one's worth and selling it. I don't know. There's so many things going on between values of 10,000 or whatever, but we'll figure out that down the road. Right now, I'm keeping an eye on the stock, the housing market. My income is still but I'm still keeping a pretty bright eye on long-term investment goals. What I mean by long, I'm talking about 5 or 10 years. Since I'm almost 40, I hope 50, I have enough where I don't have to work. Or if I do work, I'm more of a consultant type job or management job, not the other way around, labor, which is technically pissing off the fucking illegals. I hate to say it because as you move up and figure out where your placement in the world is, it's different. Sadly, as of last weekend, I've lost Roger, my favorite plushie. So you may have seen him, the green dragon. I'll post something on it tonight when I get home. Just don't feel like a lot of things are just going downhill. But as I'm moving stuff to storage and dealing with that bill too, because the price went up there too, so I will have to be spending a little bit of this and that and getting work done, as well as trying to. I hope not to shrink my collection, but I had a few offers on certain items that might be worth selling or listing it on eBay if I see it go above $3 because I could use some of that extra bonus money on there. Since I didn't get a 30% raise and I'm traveling twice the distance, you can imagine I'm literally taking a 30% pay cut out of the box this year. So I will have to revisit or possibly call it sometime because it may not even be worth it. Expenses might get too high. The side income and the side projects I do aren't even doing well. I just finished doing the invoice totaling of last year and I'm like, holy crap, I barely even broke 5K on the side. And most fursuits today cost at least 5,000. So that tells you how much behind I may have to start dropping stuff. That doesn't mean I'm broke. Don't get me wrong. I'm not dirty hands. But at the same time, in California, you're looking at 200,000 if you really want to buy a house now. So I'm just gonna have to hold on and see what happens in the next 1 year to see if I meet my secondary financial goals. If it does, I might be able to work something out. But right now, I'm just looking into partnerships if anyone's interested, but they have to be willing to deal with a guy like me who isn't gonna fool around, who isn't going to buy the latest and greatest to show off, and most isn't gonna go to cons just to show off and enjoy life of a party. So more likely, if I go to a cons, I might hit a party or two, chat with a bunch of people, but that's about it. Not as interested anymore. Like I said, I went to Vegas. All I saw was heavy tourist, not even touristy stuff. That's why I'm pretty sure that what I had lost would not have been possible if my friend Adam wasn't with me, because I would have been more meticulous. But we haven't partied in a while, so we were kind of loose, a little bit too loose. And we forgot to double back to check the room one last time, and I would have swept the room. So I lost a few other things, but they are not sentimental. Roger was more sentimental, and I'm like, really? And the only reason why I brought him up to the room is we were afraid we were going to lose at the valet. So that tells you something right there, that my luck is really, really bad the last couple of days. So that's already a bad start to this year, unfortunately. Hopefully we'll see the stock for release this month, and I will have another project good to the next month and get that sent out with storage. And if everything goes well, I'll stay on top of things and I should be okay for at least another 2 or 3 months before I make a generic decision to kick the bucket and burn the rest of the bridges, because I can't stand this LA fucking traffic. All right. Until next time, that's a Vblog for February 5th, I guess, Sunday night at the LA office. So that'll be it.